The two evil scientists shot me into space for no good reason at all.